Welcome back. I hope you're all well, and I hope you're all ready for a bit of musical movement and some fun today. Are you? Great. Well, over the last couple of weeks, we've been learning quite a bit about beat and rhythm, and through our percussion work as well, we've done some practical work, and we've also done a bit of theory. So today, I thought we'd kind of mush it all up together and do something a bit fun. On the Teams feed, I told you that you would need a ball. Preferably one with a good bounce on it that comes back to you when you bounce it on the ground, like mine's did. Also, you need a wee bit of space. Now, we're not going mad with the ball and we're not chucking about all over the place. You have to control the ball today, but I certainly don't want you in a space where you might end up getting into trouble for breaking something. And then I'll get the blame. So, please check the space that you're in. Is it okay to be in? Because I don't want, as I said, anybody getting into trouble. So if you've got your ball and you've got your space, that's all you need for today. We're going to use the ball like a kind of musical instrument, if you like. We're going to move it and strike it in time with the beat of the music. And it really is quite a simple activity to do. It's a bit easier to show you than explaining words. So why don't I do just that? The first song we're going to use, I'm using because it has a really strong four beat. It's obvious from the moment you play it. So we're going to mark it with our hands. And then once we've got that, we're going to play about with the rhythm a bit in time with the beat. There'll be some short beats, some long beats, some really quick ones, some fast ones. So I'll call out what we're going to do, hopefully in enough time for you to pick it up. So don't worry about it. Don't stress. Just have fun and learn about the rhythm and just how it feels to move in time with the music. As long as you're moving the ball in time, that's all I'm wanting. That's what we're talking about today. So don't worry if you don't do the same moves. It's just about having fun, okay? I need to concentrate too, so don't worry. Let's have a go, shall we? Let me just take it back. Here we go. Probably guess what it is.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a belly of
really
tea.
Strong.
The winds blew up her bow, up down.
I'm going to bounce, single bounces. Single, double, single, double,
double,
just now.
Soon may the sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tubbing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Oh, fantastic. That was so good. I hope you enjoyed it. I feel like I've had a bit of a workout. Mrs. McGee and her PE might help you as well. So, well done. The second song we're going to try now is a wee bit more difficult because it's a wee bit faster, but we're still going to do the same thing. I'll try and call out ahead of time what we're doing. I'm concentrating extra hard on this one as well. There's a few fancy bits in it. I'm trying to be smart and trying to make you smart too, just seeing if you can keep up with the beat. Okay, so we'll give it a go, but it's important, just have fun with it. You ready? We're going to start marking the beat again at the start with our hands. Here we go. Feel out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to do the bounces. So it's a long beat. Single beat. Shorter distance to the floor to keep that shorter beat. Trickier, but I'm sure you managed it really well and you had fun, and that's the most important thing. What do you do now? Well, funny you should ask. You may or may not have noticed that on the team feed in my announcement, I gave you a couple of little tasks that you can go on and do for yourself. They either explore what we've done today in a wee bit more detail, give you a wee bit more trying time and a wee bit more fun. Or you can just revisit some of the theory that we've done, boys and girls, just in terms of reading music and the value of notes. You don't have to do these activities, but they just might help the learning sink in a little bit more. I know we've changed the way that we upload work just this week. So if you are wanting to send me something back, and for me to have a look at it, maybe you want to go off and do your own thing, express yourself, like we were talking about last week. Choose your own piece of music,
do your own bit of ball choreography or bouncing choreography, tag me, just upload in whatever way you can and tag me on the team. Okay, that's the best way to get it to me rather than put it in your OneNote. If you do put it in your OneNote, don't worry, your teacher will let me know. Okay, so happy music making and I'll see you all again next week. Goodbye.